Okay, we are lining up for La Sierra flat fender run. Well, we are back in Johnsville at Mitch's cabin. The third annual flat fender, La Sierra flat fender run. Oops, there's a funny fender. Plan the first day was to head up the mountain to explore an old abandoned gold mine. Mining in this area was active from the 1870s up until the 1930s.
Put some quartz.
Man, who knows how far that goes down.
After a little exploring and a bite to eat, we are off to our next destination, Eureka Peak, which is about 7,400 feet. got such a wide field of view. I think it's going to be fine.
We could have gone a little further. Wow, look at this.
That's where we were at this morning.
That's Eureka Lake. That's the lake the guys drove up to yesterday.
Well, there's the lake.
Which horrendously.
Horrendously.
Okay. Take three.
Oh.
Johnsville.
On day two, we headed out of town and followed some local Jeepers to some of their favorite spots in the area.
Oh, this would be perfect. We get some tail end shots this time.
There we are, man.
Get this bike and train, turn around, boy.
Chips.
Somewhere along the way, we took a wrong turn and ended up on a road that hadn't been used for a few years.
Nice. There we go.
Forward. Straighten the wheels.
Door lumber band.
Did you get a little bit of them?
I did.
Oh.
You know that bear's been eating the man's knee-ups of canaries off the bush, so just be careful.
God's going a little further ahead.
How bad is it?
A lot of bears here.
Yeah.
A lot of berries. It's all berries in through here.
It's a fresh tune. This is getting...
He had been dying to cut to get a bear.
You have a tag or something for that?
You know, they're all cops, so I don't know.
You have to have a bear tag. Thank you. right. Keep right.
This is the mine shaft. This is unique because it was vertical access mine shaft, not horizontal. They went down 260 feet, hit the quartz vein that they were calculating, ran from underneath Jameson Creek up Eureka Peak where they were working it, and they hit it. And they hit the quartz vein, and then basically on a due south tack, there's 2.5 miles of tunnel underneath here. So all the rock, all the ore, everything came here. They had great big hoists and lifts and everything. The guys went to work, they dropped them down, they went into work, and the ore cars came out, hoisted them up. And
part of the old Jameson mine buildings.